Welcome back to Control Freaks.
Look, it's Meister.
We made a really funny joke that didn't.
Meister Reed. I'm actually the. Oh, holy shit! It's Shield Man. Do you have much experience with theoretical quantum
mechanics and exotic nano-derived power sources? Wow, he's like. I got an A+ in American history. Ho ho! Director. Good one, Cap. We have confirmation
that
more of those bricks hit the open
ocean. That Captain America's a racist. Right.
Wait, what?
If Captain America was really came back after Frozen all these years, I bet he'd be really fucking racist. Because he was around the 40s and they were all racist back then.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean he was.
I mean, it's more like there's actually a YouTube video too. I was curious about that. I looked it up and there's a YouTube video about that where Captain America's like really racist and misogynistic.
Yeah. We made a really funny joke where I said, Alex, who's this guy? And he's like, oh, it's Lockie. I was like, oh, his superpower is unlocking doors.
In retrospect, it was not funny.
Shut up. Shut up. I'm a funny person, okay?
Yep. Oh, we can skip it now. We need you back at the Baxter building. Oh, no, I don't want to skip this, though. This is really cool. Wait, I want to be Captain America. I call dibs. Hopefully I'm Captain America.
Man, I'll be Mr.
Oh, dude, I am Cap. Ooh, I am Cap. Fuck yeah.
How do you know?
Because I'm on the right side.
Did you always start on the left? Oh boy. Oh boy.
Ready for this shit? You ready for this shit?
I was confused for a second.
You ready for this shit? You ready for this shit? You ready for this fucking shit?
Whoa! Okay, where'd you go? This way?
I'm gonna follow the trail.
Wow, I run really weird. Woohoo! Whoa! Skydiving! This is like. Whoa! Get into coins! I mean.
Oh, look, coins I missed.
They're not coins. this is really cool.
Superhero landing. Oh, that's not super.
Don't even use your parachute. Just
Cap could have. Probably. You probably would have hurt himself. You could.
Oh, it automatically does it.
Yeah.
Whee! Go over the gate. No! I went through the gate instead. Wait, how does the theme song go?
Dun 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 dun
dun. Whoa! I'm all big old flappy. A big old flappy dingus.
Are we doing Super Avengers or are we doing Star Wars?
This is Marvel.
What theme song are you
talking about? Superheroes.
What theme song were you thinking of, though?
I was trying to do the Avengers theme song.
Oh, I did superhero. I did. It turned into Star Wars.
I know. I noticed that.
I didn't realize.
Dun, da, 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 da.
These pesky flowers.
I can't think about all those right now. Ah,
ruining the streets.
I hate daisies.
Ruining the streets. Crime is rampant in the city because of you. Species of flowers.
My girlfriend's name was Daisy, and I hate daisies now. Makes me think of her every time.
I don't remember. I had the hardest time getting out of this place. This would be fucking horrible.
Hi, I'm Daisy. Oh yeah, I had a hard time trying to figure this out too. There's like a sewage thing somewhere. What is this? Why is this shining? I don't get that. Okay. I hope the audience is having fun watching us struggle with life.
I'm struggling. This is how you're supposed to play, right?
Exactly. I don't even know my superpowers.
You're really cool looking.
Oh yeah, no, there it is. It's the sewage. There was a sewage thing there. I gotta go through it though, because I can squish down into it. But where's the other one? There's supposed to be another one. Why did people are probably just like, why are there superheroes? Look, they're caged like animals.
Help get the bad guys. Hold on. Right here. Is it right here? No, that's not it.
Oh, good one.
I did it.
Good job. We figured it out, guys. That's why that light was shining. Yeah, we could just create a... How did we create our own sewage tin pipe?
Shh, don't ask questions.
There's literally nothing underneath it. The security system must be on the blink. This is my own place. I gotta break into my own place. How do I get you out of there?
Probably break the thing right there.
Okay, see ya.
No, wait. Ow. Break the thing right there. There appears to have been some sort of break-in.
Witnesses at the scene heard what they thought to be a crash coming from the rooftop. Press B. Stretch into a useful object. Whoa. Why do I need a panel to do that? What? Stay tuned for more details. What? You just turned into a big old freaking pliers.
Yep. No, Mr. Fantastic does it, don't you remember?
That's crazy.
The door smells something, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. Do it at the... There you go.
Oh, it's just right here. Here it is.
Oh, right. The thing that's sparkling. It has red and blue, just like everything. Who's that? Whoa, dude, chill your tits. Why is it shooting us?
I don't know, but you keep it in my way. Fuck up, I got this.
Sit there and take it. How do we make it stop? Direct it. Oh, I see.
You're in the way. Move. Move.
Oh, I just died.
You keep getting in the way. Move your character.
Okay, fine. Move over here. Move over. Okay. Got it. Good job.
We did it.
What song is that?
Twerk It by Twerkalina Smith.
What?
I don't know.
Twerkalina Smith?
You don't know who that is?
She like a modern day Cinderella?
Of course.
But they call her Twerkalina?
Yeah, you don't know about her?
Nope.
She's pretty popular.
I thought you were going to show me on your phone.
No.
You're like, look, see, she exists.
No. No.
Alex is just texting his girlfriend.
I don't have a girlfriend. Those don't exist.
Oh, right.
Kyle's lying.
Exactly. You're right. Sorry. But since when were Lego blocks shiny? I thought they were always like, had dull painting, not shiny painting. Yeah. Whoa!
Holy shit.
It's Doc Ock.
It's Dr. Sushi.
Right.
Yep. Dr. Sushi Pussy.
Are you saying pussy sounds like... I'm Captain America now!
Bullshit!
Yeah, they made us change because they don't want us to be unfair to each other.
They didn't make a change at all that last time. Fucking beat a Hulk, I beat Iron Man for the longest fucking time.
Whoa, I just threw that up there. I didn't even try.
I was really hoping for Captain America, but fuck this.
Whoa! Where are you?
Oh, there
you
are. Here. Where are you?
I'm right here. I'm trying to punch guys, but he's throwing.
Look at this. Hey,
I'll crouch down. I'm gonna be sneaky. Nobody can see me down here. Nobody can see me down here. Can you see me down here? Whoa! What the?
You know about this fantastic, what Mr. The Fantastic? Fuck? You don't remember this from the movies or the comics? Mr. Fantastic?
I don't know. I've never really read the Fantastic Four comics.
Neither have I. I just make a joke.
Oh, I should get this Fantastic Four suit. Ow, that hurt. Okay, that don't do that.
Throw your shield right there, asshole. Right above the
Boom.
Fire.
I'm not. Okay. I got it. I did it without you helping me. You didn't tell me where it was at all. Here, go over here. There's a blue sparkle thing over here.
Is it supposed to be honest when you do that?
Can you do a blue sparkle thing? Hey, come back! Aww.
Dr. Sushi Pussy, come back.
Dr. Sushi Pussy. Sushi Pussy. It's so hard to do. It's like a tongue twister. Dr. Sushi Pussy.
I'm from a fire. Oh, see, with you, when you can walk over those like that.
I can walk over
the
what?
Fire. When you put your shield down like that.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that. Whoa. Oh, that's what I gotta do here. Da 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 da! Invincible! And I make him go away.
No, keep going, asshole. Okay.
Oh, yeah! There's more! Whoa!
I have no idea.
Can I do something here?
No idea.
Can I pull this lever?
Probably.
A wrong lever!
Come on, let me try this. Do something here.
You would need magnetic powers to interact with magnetic Lego objects. So we need to be Magneto.
Oh, I got this.
Oh, I see.
I'm coming for you, boo.
Oh, there's a ladder right here.
Look at me, I'm coming with you though. Look at me.
Whoa, oh, I see. Gotta go down here. I thought this was like the area we started in. Whoa. Yeah, you build that.
Throw your shield there then.
That's what I'm gonna do. Whoop, whoop, boom. Yeah, buddy. Shield, why is the shield the key to everything?
I don't know, because it's Captain America. Thought it'd be a good idea.
Grab Merger! Shield everything!
See, now I just go there.
Oh, we had to wait for it to say. I'm stuck. Oh, there we go. That was weird. I was stuck for a second. Whoa! There's a big red button. Get off my big red button, bitch. Push my buttons.
I'll push your buttons. You're push. Good. You're a baby. Button. Look at me. Look at my fucking neck.
Look at your fucking neck. Whoa! Sushi bots.
Stand on this and you reflect the beams.
Okay, I will.
I'm gonna get on it and hold B.
Whoa. Okay, where, which way are we going?
Probably those blue things right here that are highlighted.
Blue things? Okay.
Those nipples.
Powering up some nipples.
Those are the ones.
Oh, I see that one's good now.
Not me,
asshole. There we go.
Fantastic Four in the Stark Tower. Don't you remember that part in the movie where the Fantastic Four symbol's in the Stark Tower?
What? We're not even in the Stark Tower, are we?
We're not? I thought we were. I assumed we were.
No, we're in, like, the Fantastic Four
Tower
thing.
Yeah, that one.
Get in! Hop in! Yeah, buddy.